We are actually in front of my garage door in the suburbs. Not the most urban street hip hop kind of locale. So let's do something about that. Filter. About a bit of graffiti on the back wall. Now I'm feeling a little more cool. Dear Lord, why is all of that important? Because I'm going to get in on this YouTuber craze at the moment of following someone's tutorial. But I looked at some makeup ones because that's what it's mostly been doing. And I love makeup. I do makeup part time, but my channel, we're not a makeup channel. We're a dance channel, so we're gonna dance. I thought long and hard about this, which is why I'm coming in at the tail end of this trend. Because I'm 36, I'm a retired dancer, and I've had two kids, multiple injuries. Actual dancing is problematic for me nowadays because, you know, you grow up as a dancer wanting to be the best and you become really self-critical, and I just don't feel like I'm at my peak as a dancer. But what, in thinking about doing this video, I've seen that like the beauty gurus that are doing it on YouTube and everyone's just having fun with it and learning from each other. And I love dancing. I love to actually dance. And I haven't done it in such a long time because of being so critical of myself. So I'm just going to have fun with this. I put a poll out there for you guys to choose which song to do. I'm definitely doing a Mandy Jiroux tutorial. She's amazing. She's so gorgeous. And what I love about her is she's a very technical, skilled dancer. But her tutorials are very accessible. They're not specifically for trained dancers. This is just for people who want to learn some moves, and you can put, you know, pull out a few moves on the dance floor at your next party or go to a club or a wedding. I don't know. Yeah, and she's just lovely. So I thought, yep, I'm going to do Mandy Jiroux. Put a poll out there. I wanted to do Taylor Swift, What You Made Me Do. I thought the dance was great. I love the song. I put the Ed Sheeran one on there, kind of as a joke. And excuse my language, but all you bitches out there chose the Ed Sheeran, probably because you know how crazy sick of Ed Sheeran I am. And guess who won? Ed Sheeran. 75% of people chose Ed Sheeran, Shape of You. And I've had that song stuck in my head all week. It's killing me. Again, like I said in my trends video, I don't actually hate Ed Sheeran. I really like some of his music. I've just, as an adjudicator, I've seen it. Ed Sheeran songs so much, it's so done to death. But that's probably why you guys picked Ed Sheeran, so thank you for that.
Okay, so I'm gonna find the tutorial. Now, I have watched this before, but only like once or twice. Here it is. So I'll be watching this on the phone. I do like that. Look at her, she's so teeny and cute.
I originally had it in my head before I watched it. I'm like, oh, I'm going to like dress like her and everything. And then I saw this shoot and I was like, yeah, I'm not wearing tiny, tiny shorts and a tiny crop top. But I did my best.
One time I saw Mandy Jiroux wearing a grey top and flannel around her waist, so I wore a grey top and flannel around my waist.
It's routine to Ed Sheeran's Shape of You. I got a lot of requests for this one, so here we go. Let's get started. The first 8 count is we're walking forward. 1, 2, jump open. So it goes 1, 2, jump open. From here, his chorus starts and he says, I'm in love. So
something's missing. Got the grey top, got the flannel. Not these shoes.
The first 8 count is we're walking forward. 1, 2, jump open. So it goes 1, 2, jump open. From here, his chorus starts and he says, I'm in love. So we lean over to this side and then our hand, this hand is on our chest while this hand is on our stomach. The next move is we shift.
Her hand is on her stomach. Can she find her stomach? That's right, sorry. It's not to be confused with that washboard set of abs.
Open, and then we shift back the other way, and our hands come on our head. So fast it looks like. One and two. From the top, from the walks. Five, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, jump, open. I'm in love with the shape of moving on. Our hips are doing a circle while our hands come down the body. And then from here, we drag this way, and our hands are flat, and they're pulling us in, and then step, step.
I like that little thing. It's like your hands are pulling you in. So my hands are going, it's like a rowing machine.
That makes sense.
On the top. Six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, open. I'm in love with the shape of you. And drag, step, step. Moving on, we're doing bounce with our hips, and this hand is on our hip while this hand is snapped up and bent, and you go bounce, bounce, step forward, our hands are on our chest to open up, look up, this foot is flicked, so this, press your hands, look up, bring your feet together, and then your both arms go circle down. When we circle down, our hands are on our knees, and our focus is down.
Oh, she's got little knock knees like me.
So from the new part, we just did pull, step, step, bounce, bounce, hands press open, step together, circle around, down, come up. Moving on, we're stepping back, our hands come on our chest once again, and then we do two hip rolls this way while our hands come down the body. So it goes down, down, and circle, circle. Because he says, I'm in love with your body. Let's try that all from the top. Five, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, open. I'm in love with the shape of you. And drag, step, step, bounce, bounce. And press open, around, down, up. I'm in love with your body. Two head knocks, and it goes around, head, head. On the second head, our hands come to our head. From here, we step, flick. So our hands come from our head and goes flick, and this foot flicks back and step together, and then our hands are on our face. We're almost done, so let's go back from I'm in love with your body, new part. Passe around, arm comes up, and...
Slow down, Mandy. Hang on, what? That bit's not... I didn't do that bit. What's happening? Okay, so she's forgotten me. Mandy. It's okay. We still there. It's a lovely port of bra. Bit of sexy, sexy strut walk. You can do that.
Open, reach up and down and walk, walk. Step and hip, hip, punch. And repeat the slides and slide.
When I watched this the first time, I watched that bit and I was like, oh yeah, that's easy, that looks easy, that's fine. But the style, it's like so nuanced, it's so hard to get. And that's where I just go, hold on, no, it's my style. Gonna get a drink. That lemonade. May or may not have vodka in it. Doesn't, but I wish it did.
Five, six, seven, eight. Walk, walk, open, press, open. Hands on head, circle, and drag. Step, step, bounce, bounce. Hand on chest, open, and around, down, up. I'm in love with your body, and point, and around, hand up, and head roll, and knock, hand on head, step, flick, step, hand on face, and then open, reach up, and down, and walk, walk, slide, slide, step, slide, step, slide, step, slide, step, and hip, hip, punch, hip, hip, punch and repeat the slide and slide and slide and slide and slide and open, reach, hand comes down, walk, walk and pose. All right.
I'm exhausted, but that was fun. I'm definitely going to be doing more of this stuff. Not necessarily filming it and putting it out there for the entire world to see, but I'm definitely going to dance. If you want to see more of me trying to do other people's dance styles, then absolutely put it in the comments. Send me a DM, send me an email, whatever, send me smoke signals. And yeah, I'll film them. You tell me to do it, I'll do it. I'm really tired. Okay, so that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. And if you love it, hit that subscribe button. Taking that little bit from the Sorry Girls, my favorite DIYers. Anyway, thanks heaps, guys. See you later.